What's up and what's down, gamers? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is RSV. Oh, look at those crabby. Our mission for today in our game Far Cry 6 is Napoleon El Pequeño Operation Rank 3. I need your help hunting down the lieutenant I'm after. Meet me at the dock in Sinestro and we'll go find the Gomi Mierda from Espada. This is from our friend here. What's your name? I don't know what's your name from Espada. Yeah, that's her name, Espada. Okay, that's a mission for today. So we just need to run for a little bit. Oh, what's going on in there? What's that? Oh, just a Croco. Hello, Croaky. Hello, Croaky. Mm-hmm.
What's that croc?
Mm-hmm. Okay. You're quite thick skin, I know. Can we just blow this up? Well, not you. Hey! Make sure we reload, you know? Always ready. Yep. So, what do you have for me? What's your mission? Where are you? Oh.
We are taking a lot of risks for one lieutenant.
Want to complain? You can't swim.
Okay.
Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. Even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed, he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help, is the day hell freezes over, Danny.
Coño, you Monteros are stubborn.
Not me, just Papa.
Sure.
Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
See? That's how he got elected.
Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again. Like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
Okay, so it's me then. Okay, with you.
So Carlos doesn't have a plan?
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling, ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon El Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school. Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict, tough as shit. But if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things, be agile. Stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Danny.
Okay, that's it.
smoking Mexican.
Tobacco out here has been vivido. Can't even smoke our own anymore. Shit.
¿Qué pasó?
Jose fucking Castillo. Anton's bitch of a nephew. Lo veo y no lo creo.
What's he doing?
Let me take care of him.
With the lieutenant we've been looking for.
Looks more like a scientist. Mr. Jose up.
No. You might hit the lieutenant.
Oh! Why would you do that? Okay.
Fuck.
Hey. Over there.
There we go.
I need to know where that scientist is going.
Okay, sure. His place. Don't worry. Intel.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help. I'm good.
I'm not happy with that. Should have been just two shots, you know, or one shot. But no, killing two birds with one bullet.
Medic can't save you.
Oh no. Am I gonna be discovered? Ah! Oh, we're discovered. Run, 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 come on. This is supposed to be a stealth mission. What am I doing?
Come on, we got them. Go, go for the west.
Okay, let's go. Easy.
Gotta watch out.
What's wrong with you, mate?
Jose Castillo's exclusive inner circle. I hope you realize how special that is. I am very, very selective. Here on my island, you are free. Free from the constraints of your responsibilities. Free from your duties and the mundane.
Bye.
Here.
Okay. Still gotta find intel on where that scientist went.
My true friends, is my gift to you for your undying loyalty.
Game, it's time to move on. You have to find the dead guy near the helipad. Might have something useful. Where's the helipad again? Over there? Okay. Go to the helipad. Here. Hello. Dr. Watsien Lopez. In recognition of your exceptional service for the benefit of True Yara, you are cordially invited to join illustrious General Jose Castillo, commander of the FNDU Air Forces, Grand Overseer of Madrugada Vivido. Vito, Operations Caribbean, Achilles, blah, to our recipient of blah, 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 drink, party, papers, and okay.
It says Jose has a villa on the north side of the island.
Oh, over there?
You are here because you are the truest and most loyal Aliadas. Only a select few are allowed to
I know, I'll go there in a while. Let me just clear this area out or something. Hello. Oh.
Buenas noches.
Don't brag, man. You're a poor shot. There you go. This is a great opportunity. Hitting two birds with one stone. Now I can do it. All done. Just the right angle. Two birds with one bullet. Two enemies with one bullet. Oh no, that didn't work. Too bad. Maybe it's because of the helmet. We don't know, but it doesn't matter. They're dead anyway. And one here. You're the sniper who can't snipe. Right, I think we've cleared this area out. You know what? How about I lose the music audio score music? Yeah, because it's because of the effing copyright. Sorry, but I'll have to take that out. Background music. Ooh.
Come on, we got this.
Hello. Oh. Yeah, I see you met my friend there. Full ammo. Okay, let's go. Northbound. We're gonna attend the parties. Oh, poor guy.
Oh, shit. Madre de Dios.
Let me cut you off. Oh. Huh? Come on. Sorry, man. Where is she? Still there? Okay, I'll just do this alone. I'm gonna attend a party. We're attending a party.
Jose's got a computer around here. Engineer. Shit. Special forces.
Special forces. What's so special about him? He's dead now. Hey.
Okay.
Oh. Hey. be upstairs. Oh, there he is. Okay. Look at that. A pet. They have a pet shark in here. I'll leave you alone. You look cool, so I'll just leave you alone. Hello. Hello. Ooh, come on, come on, come and get me. Or not.
Hey, found it.
No password, idiota. Let's see what we got here. El Pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just south of here.
Cojone. Can you let me in?
Done. I'll stay and see what else I can find. Suerte, Danny.
Right. Thanks. Little hijo de poot. I thought name behind me. Everything else. My favorite. Okay. Let's go. Bye. See ya. Espada.
Got to look closer.
What's this? We have another letter. Shopping this. Porto bag. What? I don't know why I can't resist doing that. I know I'm wasting my ammo, but it's fun. Here's our next mission. Jose is a bunker under the lighthouse, and that's where we'll need to go. Jose, I'm about to meet you. Let's use this one. This is it. Oh, this is heavily guarded. You have a dog with you? Are you bored?
I see a medic.
There's another one in here. Oh, there you are. I can't leave you alone. You're a lucky guy. Suerte, suerte. What? Stupid.
Oh,
nobody in here. No one in here, maybe down below. Yeah, it's here, I think so. No, I'm here to save you.
Of course, you recognize the sensitivity of my machinery's gift.
No problem.
By now, you have a
spell. Come on, get out, get out.
Non-disclosure agreement. Because if word did get out, the repercussions would be enormous for you and your entire family.
Espada, Jose was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Enfermo mental. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, though, Danny. I found where that scientist works.
That was it?
The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Revmira. Meet me there.
Okay. Then how are you gonna tell me what's really going on?
You'll know when I need you to know.
Secrets. Alright, there you go, guys. Just finished that game. Yep. I mean that mission. So thank you so much for watching. This is Sardisby. Until my next upload. Again, please like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. If it were up to me, I would just blew that lieutenant's brains out, you know. It was already there, but well, I guess that's the story. That's the plot of the game. Again, thank you so much for watching. Oh, bye-bye.